Even this is your now today we are going to explore this problem, differentiation of x power 4 plus 4. Here differentiation of x power 4 means using the formula differentiation of x power n, that is n into x power n minus 1. N means 4, so 4 into x power 4 minus 1. Differentiation of 4 means constant, that is 0. Differentiation of constant 0. Therefore, that equals to 4 into x cube plus 0. 4 into x cube plus 0 means 4x cube. 4x cube is the differentiation by the given problem x power 4 plus 4. Here, only differentiating x power 4 using this formula differentiation of x power n, and differentiation of 4 means constant, that is 0. Here, thank you.